Transcribed and captioned media program. In the classroom and online. DCMP.org.
Chip Taylor Communications presents Woodwind and Keyboard Instruments. A girl in a pink polo shirt and jeans walks from behind a red curtain. She steps out and cocks her head. An oboe rests on a red sheet on a small table. The girl turns from the oboe to see the light glowing in the box. She walks up the steps to the stage and peers into the window. She sees a light-skinned woman with glasses and long dark hair playing an oboe under an archway. She wears a heavy sweater and dark pants. Its flattened straw-like reed is between her squeezed lips. She holds the long black wood tube-shaped oboe with her left hand higher than her right. The bell-shaped end of the oboe extends down to her waist. Her fingers press and release the metal buttons called keys along the body. The girl looks from the window to the oboe and back. The girl walks back to the oboe and stares at it. Light reflects off the oboe's metal keys and rods along the oboe's body. A thin metal band circles the edge of the oboe's bell. The girl walks back to the window in the box. The girl picks up the oboe. She puts the reed in her mouth. The woman continues to play. The girl presses keys on the oboe and blows into the reed.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a center for training and evaluation of any service provider desiring to appear on the DCMP's approved lists of description and captioning service providers. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.